accordance with the principles of our republican form of government, you have laid upon me the highest duty to which an American can be called. No one has a right to refuse such a call. With the help of God, I shall try to be worthy of the trust. I accept the nomination.